I just need to get their health up and their armor up, make them survive a little bit longer. Yep, here they come. Stalwart reporting in. What do we have over here? It's almost done. How much does this cost? 3,000? I'm not gonna bother with it, even though that's the one that adds MAC to it. Fuck me. Yeah, I can't bother with it. Fuck. The capital ship.
We will defend this system. Get ready for active duty.
How could they not build the MAC cannons? Isn't there multiple fucking... Let's just send these here and get rid of this fleet. Orbital structure. Oh, fuck. Oh, it's got 40. Oh, we need to destroy that. It's got 40,000 shield.
Inbound UNSC reinforcements.
We should be able to do this.
Spinning engine cord.
Reporting.
If everything attacks that, we've got it. I don't even really care about this. That ship will be easy to take out later. This one, though. This one's a bitch, dude. It took like 13 freaking... Took like 13 MAC cannons to destroy that Titan, plus an entire fleet.
Destroyer reporting.
Here we
go.
Let's get this.
So, where do we stand? Destroyer reporting.
Come on. One more round of MAC will destroy it.
Archer pods unlocked. So, where do we stand? Well,
one more round.
Back to combat alert alpha.
Fuck me.
So, did you miss me? For the UNSC.
How could we not destroy that? We literally needed one more round. Is there research to decrease the amount of time it takes to shoot MAC? Rate of fire, there we go, that's what we need.
Halcyon class cruiser reporting for duty.
Research order complete.
Shields are back at 10,000. I don't even think it matters. These are just a bunch of Halcyons. Don't even do that much damage. Shields are back at 13,000. Yeah, one MAC only takes the shields down a little bit. Well played, sir. Well played.
Planetary bombardment.
If I had my Titan, I feel like it would be a lot easier, but I don't want to risk just getting the Titan. So can I get another one of these? I can't. Jeez. What more can I do? I need to get some capital ships out. Marathon. Where's the Punic? Is that the one? Is that the one? Yeah, the Punic. How much is it going to cost to get the Punic? 167. That's the carrier. Yeah, we'll do that. And then we should also, while we're at it, grab some extra. Get a couple of those. Get a couple of the, a couple. Get a couple of these. It's not a couple. All right, GG, they left. Oh, They're back.
Where do we stand?
I'm glad they're not attacking over here. 94, 24, and... what is that? 10? Ah, man, I really need to just... I feel like if I have the Infinity, everything will just change. The tide of the war will be turned around. But... it costs... 40,000 credits, 12,500 titanium, and 7,500 crystal. The titanium is going to be easy to get. The crystal is going to be the hardest. The credits should be pretty easy if I just let them build, but I can't just let them build. I have to... let's see, how long is it going to take for this to research? Still going to get that, okay. I'm an idiot. I should be getting that as well. Refit the freaking capital ships. Did I lose my... yeah, I lost the capital ship over here. Okay, he's just destroying that. We didn't lose that much. This is a lot harder than I thought it was gonna... well, it's actually just as hard as I thought it would be, but... cost 4,000 for that. The Orion. I should probably grab the Orion as well. Well, that's gonna take a while to get. Okay, well, that's researching.
UNSC cannot afford...
I need to get two of these. And then...
destroyer ready for duty.
That brings up to... so I'm gonna have four more. Let's see. Shiva nuclear missile. That's the one that I need. The Orion. I need a couple of Orions. Get three of those, and then let's see, missile volley intercept, and then we'll grab that, grab two of these. Okay, so we've still got 400 fleet supply left. There's nothing going on there, nothing going on there. They're just destroying everything. We shall let them do that. Trying to think. All systems nominal. Grab that, that way they go straight for that instead of anything else. Is there anything else I can research? Eight R&D labs, would I have seven? Oh yeah, that's right, they destroyed everything there. And I have five, six, that brings it up to six. I can't put anything there. What is the trade for, what is this? Fifth base. Trade at 5th base is plus 20, Jesus. That is a lot. If our upkeep wasn't so much right now, getting that Titan would be easy. Getting the Infinity wouldn't be a problem, but our upkeep is huge right now. There's nothing I can do about that. Increase the trade goods then. Probably a good idea to get the armor first instead of the health. Health is pretty high, armor is pretty low. Okay, so we are working on building the the Punics.
Super carrier reporting for duty. There are no heroes in this war.
And that's at 40%. It's going to take a while to get.
Orbital structure complete.
That's fine. If we get shields on these fucking things, dude. Oh, man.
This better be important.
Fleet command. Let's go ahead and upgrade that.
There are no heroes.
Upgrade that. There's got to be something we can get that increases. Oh, an additional starbase. There we go, yeah. But there's got to be something we can get that increases the amount of upgrades we can give.
UNSC forces have engaged the enemy. Research order complete.
UNSC forces have engaged the enemy. Oh, they're going to start destroying that.
Ground forces are under planetary bombardment.
I feel like, okay, well, they sent that there.
There are no heroes in this war.
Let's go ahead.
Brace for acceleration.
Actually, no, let's wait because it's at 82%, so we'll get the shields fast enough. Alright. At this rate, by the time I get my Titan, they'll probably be ready to attack, but.
Research order complete.
It's just how it's gonna have to be. I really should start upgrading the anchor base over here, but.
Phoenix receiving you and
I cannot.
Let's not keep our passengers waiting.
Alcyon here. For the UNSC. Alcyon class cruiser reporting for duty. So, did you miss me?
Let's send those ones there. Basically, do these have the shields yet? Oh, shields. Okay, there we go. 5,000 shields. 5,000 shields. It's in the middle of being refit, though. Refitted. Refitted it 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 it. Nukes.
We are ready to wage war.
Let's put the nukes on autocast because.
Alcyon class cruiser reporting for duty.
There we go.
Eventually, for Earth and her colonies. What do you need? What do you need? Destroyer reporting.
That should be enough to destroy that. Jesus, that was like 6 max. Oh, they were from the fucking Halcyons.
Destroyer reporting.
What does the UNSC need of us?
I think if I put the anchor station in the middle here, it'll probably be good enough to keep the system a little bit longer than we did last time. Additional banks. Okay, yeah, we got the refit going.
Reporting. Destroyer doing job.
Well, that's good. They're not completely defenseless against fighters. Alright. We're slowly getting there to the credits, but we're really low on crystal.
Orbital structure complete.
What is the crystal right now? 10.1. What did this get it to? 10.4. Well, that was not really worth it. Oh, here we go. We can train. I don't really want to spend the money on that right now, though.
Alcyon here. Well, that's it then. I'm bringing us back to Combat Alert Alpha. We will get there, eventually.
They have a capital ship. Alright, marathon classes are coming out.
Super heavy cruiser, up and running.
5,000 shield. So all the ships start out with 5,000 shield. Alright.
Inbound UNSC reinforcements.
Orbit not worth it.
Complete. Autopilot engaged.
Orbital structure complete.
Not worth it at all. Where are you going?
Have engaged the enemy.
I'll get there.
I'm so confused. I just sent in like a massive fleet and they're just flying away. They're not attacking. It's not how we roll here, buddy. Get rid of that capital ship. They didn't send in a... We might actually be able to win this with what we have here. Yeah, there goes that. See, that's it. Can we win? Oh, maybe. We'll see. Yep. Man, I love these MAC cannons.
Research order complete.
Phoenix Spaceways, your new life.
Oh, did they send a ship over here? Are they dumb? Ah, don't tell me. You didn't launch your nukes, did you? Okay, no, you didn't.
So, did you miss me?
Okay, capital ship is dead.
Well, that's it then. I'm bringing us back to Combat Alert Alpha.
I doubt we're gonna win this, but we'll just keep them there. Get one MAC cannon up right there. Get another one right up next to it. We might be able to lure them away while those MAC cannons build.
Orbital structure complete.
What does the UNSC need of us? Autopilot engaged.
Fuck me. Tell me we're at least. That one's done, that one's done, that one's done.
Orbital structure complete.
Basically done. So we've got our We should be pretty good against anything that comes. For now, unless they send like a massive fleet like they did last time, but this size, I want to say we should be able to win.